Hey guys, Togetsugi here. Gonna be doing some Mephisto gameplay here today on North America's version of the Lost Saga. We'll see how it goes. So it should be kind of interesting. I mean, I never played this in an actual match. I'm actually recording from scratch here because I'm that confident in how I'm gonna play this thing. And we've got a devil. It looks like Jethawk. Well, that seems fair, right? Oh shoot, I should have did the proper. Does he have a counter? I don't know. Oh shoot, I screwed that up. This seems really fair, doesn't it, guys? Ah, shoot, I screwed it up. Here we go. Oh shoot, I screwed it up. Okay, there we go. Okay, well, that's all I had for the... This is ridiculous. Okay. I got no passive left, but it doesn't really matter, though, does it? It doesn't really matter, though, does it? Oh, shoot, I screwed up the whole D. Ah, screwed that up, too. Darn it. Let's just finish him off. Oh, he's got his weapon skill, though. All right, here we go. Ow, that's such a loud sound effect, too. Yeah, that seems fair. That seems fair. Let's build up this passive a little bit. I feel really bad playing if he's not using Mephisto. Uh-oh. It got a little bit laggy, though. What happened to all my passive? Whoa. Oh, he gets hit by that, like, every time, doesn't he? Yeah, it got laggy. Okay, what can I do off the ground besides the whole D? Shoot, I screwed that up too, didn't I? Ah, I wish I could get that combo a little bit better. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. This is so stupid. Uh-oh, it still hit me. Well, down he goes. Alright, what does this do? Okay, it did something. Okay, then. Nope, I got out of that pretty easy. Sword of Hell, go! Sword of Hell, go! Okay, then. Whoa, he's back. Oh, that got him, but I got gotten, too. Alright, what can we do here? Let's do this. Oh, it's, like, way up there. Wait, where did he go? Is he invis? I guess so, yeah. Here it comes. Here it comes. Ah, missed it. Oh, wow. He dodged it somehow. Ah, he's not dying. Oh, right, because he's transformed, right? Oh. Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, this is really bad. Okay, we're okay. Maybe not. Hey, all right. He's probably got his weapon skill already. That's so sneaky. Like, the passive doppelganger hits in the front, and you hit in the back, so unless you have a 360 block, it's going to be really easy to use that. Okay, let's do this. Almost got a combo out of it. It's good practice. Uh-oh. I think I'm getting the hang of it a little bit. Uh-oh. That's no good. Do I have no recoveries? I don't think I do. Alright, let's do this. Got him! Darn it. Let's go ahead and do the whipping skill. Boom! Down he goes. Does it still hit him on the way down? this is fun. It's cheap, but it's fun. Get this! No, it doesn't hit! Uh-oh, what just happened? Alright. Oh, that sound effect is so loud. Whew! Oh no, oh no. This is so unfair. It's so unfair. It's fun. It's fun to use. It's fun to use. Oh, we got Necromancer. Hey, got him with that. Oh, someone else joined. All right. Oh, no. Oh, no. Huh? That's what I say. It was just a test. Ah! Take this! Alright, let's build up that passive a little bit. Okay. Hey, got him! Alright. Oh my gosh. Yes, get him! Seems really fair, doesn't it? Let's do this. Okay. Okay. Hold D. Oh, shoot. I missed that. Alright. That's no good. Oh! Still haven't died yet. Alright, let's get back over there. No, we got this guy here. Here we go. Save me, weapon skill! Got him. Darn it! He ruined my combo there. That's so cheap that he can double jump and air dash. Alright. Uh-oh, look out. Alright! No, I am actually doing the freaking first match, Jethawk. You just didn't realize it. We might do three matches with him, because he's that fun. So let's do two more matches, guys. I'm not even going to put on epics, because why? Why? Maybe a Tiger Tail. Maybe a Tiger Tail. We'll see. Alright, so the next match. Still default gears. Still default gears. Charge up this passive. Try not to jump so much. We'll work on black here. Alright. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, come on over here. Uh-oh, what hit me? What hit me? Oh no, the cowboy got me. Oh no, that got me too. Okay, let's do this. Oh shoot, he got me. Soul Master, that's what that is. I was like, what is that? Oh man, I missed the last hit. It's so fast. It's so darn fast too. Like, it's hard to avoid. Let's build up a little bit of passive here. Oh no. Oh no, I gotta use my skills before I die. There we go. Oh, this isn't good. Let's do it and do this. It seems really fair, doesn't it? Oh, sorry guys, I gotta get my evil laugh out a little bit. Oh, what the heck is all this? Oh my gosh, what is this skill? That was kind of cool. I don't have a helmet anymore. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, look out. Darn it! Robin Hood got me. Uh-oh, he got me. Alright, nice save, May. Speaking of which, you know, May is actually leaving the shops pretty soon. Darn it, this random Robin Hood stuff. Oh my gosh, it still hit me. Okay. Oh, that's still gonna hit him though, isn't it? Got him. Oh no, got myself too though. Oh shoot, he caught me in the air. I guess you're not like completely invulnerable during that. Uh-oh, he got him. We got him, but couldn't really follow up, could I? Oh shoot. Am I dead? No, he drops a combo and gives me effort too. Man, I like it. I like it. That's not good there though. Woo! Even if you play it simple, it does good. Alright, let's charge up this passive a little bit here. Oh no! Drop myself! Alright. Oh, where did he come from? Darn it, missed that. Oh, what got me? Ow. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh, what is going on? I can't see what I'm doing. Okay, let's do this. Ah, missed that. Alright, there's a lot of people over here, so I need to use my weapon skill. No! No! There goes my armor skill, rather. I wanted to use that pretty badly. Alright, let's build up the passive a little bit. What do we got over here? Oh my gosh, this stuff! At least it hit him instead of me. Oh no, it's still going for me. Oh shoot! Alright, well, here we go, we got someone. Oh, two. I need to descend a little bit lower before I do that combo. Oh, where did he come from? Oh, got him at the last second. Oh, this guy's just throwing fans. Okay. Alright. We got him. Ah, missed it though. Oh shoot, I could have did some basics, huh? Oh, I gotta watch out for the cowboy. Uh-oh, that's no good. Ooh, got someone there. Oh, no, I want to use my skill before I die. Darn. Oh, who stole first place from me? Xan too nice. Oh no, what is hitting me? What is this? Oh, I didn't even realize I had the option to float there. Is this guy it? Oh, he's the thing. Holy crap. Look out, look out! Oh no! Man, he's using every skill in the book on me, isn't he? Ah, I think I'm gonna get second place this one. I didn't get enough skills out. Oh well, oh well. We're gonna do one more, guys, one more. So, I don't even think I should be losing first place on Mephisto, so I must have did pretty bad there. I must have did pretty bad, but, I blame the ice map. This map is pretty annoying. Hey, I tied him! I technically got first place with him, I think, right? Anyway, one more, guys. Alright, guys, so just to cover a little bit more about Mephisto before ending the video here, so... Mephisto, you're probably going to be doing a lot of air dashing into that little flame spike. That's a pretty good way to get your combos going. You know, you can go into, like, the air combos. They're much easier to do in HQ, by the way. but, you know, in the lag, it's kind of a little bit trickier, but you can figure it out. It still works. But, yeah, you can also use the four-hit basics, which are really efficient at the vertical hitbox. So they do get a nice knock-up here and there. And even then, you can do the air dasher after the fourth hit, so it's pretty powerful using the air combos. So if you're jumping all the time, usually it's going to work out. I like to make fun of people who jump all the time, but it works. Patriot might shut that down a little bit, but it still works. So other things about him, you know, his basic attacks are really good as well. You know, you can jump cancel at any point during those, and... just surprise someone, and it's really nice. It's really nice, and it really sets up your basic ground combo really well if you can jump cancel that. Holy crap, all these invites. I try to shut the ignore off. Bleh. Oh well. But yeah, you know, jump cancel, go into basic air attacks or so, fake people out. Pretty nice, pretty nice. You can also do your whole D and get that little pincer maneuver, hit front and back. Unless they have a 360 degree block, it's usually hard to block that. And it's got really wide radius on it too, so if someone's like running away from you a lot, it moves so fast you can catch someone running away really easily with that whole D. So just try to use that whole D strategically. And it's an all-purpose recovery as well, so the whole D is just intense. So now you get this little recovery. Catch is, it does use all your passive, even if you have 200 passive. So you only need 40 to get the recovery, so if you want to play him as a really safe kind of recovery character, just get the 40 passive and then go in and get aggressive. And then there you go. the dash attacks, I'm not a big fan of the dash attack, even though I did it a lot, but it's okay, it's okay. Dash hold D is actually good. It just uses so much passive that I'm not a big fan of it. But yeah, you can get a lot of nice AoE setups off of that on a lot of people. I just kind of shy away from that, even though it's probably really good. It's really good. I mean, everything's really good on Mephisto. For skills and stuff, so skills, the weapon skill, obviously all the skills are going to be good. Weapon skill hits grounded, it gets a little pop-up at the end, it's very nice. The armor skill, you know, you're just shooting out little fireballs. Putting flame status on people and knocking them around doesn't seem to hit grounded too well, so it's good for the initial hit, and then you can maybe ground combo on someone. But overall, it's a nice little AoE skill, so good in team fights, I would believe. The helmet skill, pretty decent as well. Very loud sound effect behind it as well. Unfortunately, it doesn't do drop damage, it seems, but it does put flame status on people, so that's a good thing. And I do believe it's a half faint counter as well. Maybe go ahead and check that. Yep, sure is. Man, that's so loud. It's so loud. But yeah, pretty decent skill there. And the, of course, the trinket. This one's really OP as well. You can pretty much edge a lot of people with this from almost anywhere on the map. Does good damage. Very, very nice. Very efficient character overall when it comes to skills. I would say my least favorite is probably the armor skill, as cool as it looks. Just because, I don't know, I just don't prefer the armor skill. I like everything else. Helmet skill's a little bit weak too, if you think about it. But, I don't know, you could still do combos off of it. I don't like the sound behind it though. So yeah, if you want skills, I don't know, do whatever. Mephisto is a whatever kind of character. I feel like he's good with, strength or whatever else you choose. You could do like any other way. But yeah, just learn your combos on Mephisto, learn the variations, learn the resets. If you got enough passive for the whole D to do resets, try to descend first, and then you can keep the combos going and stuff. I'm sure there's better combos, to be honest. I'm sure there is, but that's just the combos I think I remember seeing. Like descend, 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, descend, and yeah, just work your fingers around the keyboard or controller. I use a controller, so it's a little bit trickier for me with my button layout, but definitely a lot of combo potential, a lot of fun stuff about him. The recovery is one of my favorite parts as well. I've had people do a little Space Trooper TH shots on me, and I've gotten out of it with this guy. I'm sure it annoys the heck out of them. But good. I'm glad that annoys him. But yeah, that's Mephisto, guys. What did you expect? He's blatantly OP. Blatantly OP. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you next time.